It looks like it's daytime out here because of that.
So what?
The light. All right.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Can't do that one. Hang on. I got it. There we go.
Very nice.
Yeah, Terminator style.
Sweet. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Wait, are you... Oh, you're recording? Okay.
What?
I didn't feel you're recording your face or my face.
Yeah, it's a front facial. Like, look, here's my dick.
Okay. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Seriously, it's actually nighttime, finally. So, bad time to be shooting, because honestly, we're going to be shooting this during the day. Welcome to the most hated video, or liked video, no matter how you look at it, because... We got all these airsoft guns, and we're gonna be using them. We're gonna do some target practice with Joe. Say hi, Joe.
Hi.
That's a terrible selfie, but sure, we'll go with that. That's even worse, but okay. So, we're just gonna do a rundown of all the guns we got right here. Got a nice Remington. Pump action.
Mm-hmm.
Safeties are on and everything, so we gotta take them off. I don't think I'm going to do that with every single gun. We got a Beretta right here with a laser sighting. Spring-loaded Beretta. Cheetah small Beretta. I have no idea what the hell that's called. Taurus. We got a Dragon Kappa. We got the 1911 Colt from Metal Gear Solid 3 Snake Eater. The snake match, which I'm selling, by the way. I'm selling a couple of them.
What's that gun?
That is the P-Virus from Resident Evil 6, which is the SIG. But it's like all... It's all P-virusified. I don't know if we can use that one because...
P-virus?
The clip is broken.
I thought it was a C-virus.
P. They call it the P. We got the silver ballers from, 47. We got a baby high cap, but it's all nice and pretty and baby. We got Wesker's Samurai Edge.
What's all on it?
What?
What's on his shit?
On the Samurai Edge, he's got a laser sighting at the bottom with a LED light at the top. It's actually really nice. This was actually made for me. This is a chrome finish on here and the black on the top.
Cool.
This one is actually Chris's Samurai Edge. Now, before everyone starts like riffing and everything, Chris does have a Samurai Edge, but it wasn't in Resident Evil the first game, because in the first game he actually finds Jill's. This is actually his, which was all black with a chrome finish on the top.
Oh, okay.
This one's Barry Burton's first Samurai Edge pistol. I actually have the second one, but we were not going to use it because of things and stuff.
Ooh.
You gotta go a little bit wider. There we go. Well, that's the okay. I guess we can do that instead. I don't even know.
I probably should have shot the video like this in the first place.
I hate you.
You'll have to auto rotate.
Okay, from right here.
Yeah.
There we go.
Oh, we're up to that one.
You haven't even talked about this one. This is like my prized possession.
All right,
this one's not even Tokimaruo. This is full metal SOCOM pistol. The parts, though, are Tokimaruo. But this is a full metal SOCOM pistol from Metal Gear Solid, my favorite franchise game, which I already got two pistols from it, so I'm happy. We got a spring loader, Glock, another Beretta right here as well, which with a compensator and a light. We have the Beretta M93R with a... with a stock, and we got the Terminator 2 shotgun. I do have a couple of other ones, but I don't have the correct gas CO2 gas for them. I just only have the green. These all take green gas.
How do you can you do the Arnold Schwarzenegger reload?
Let's see if I can do it though. Hang on. He'll do it from here. Fires one shot. That Schwarzenegger reload. See if we can do it. It's not easy, guys.
Does it hurt?
Yes.
Try to be quick. There you go.
A little bit too fast.
You're going too fast.
The recoil. Hang on, let me try one more time.
Nice.
One more time. Hasta la vista, baby. Even though I use the 19.
I know, completely different franchise, I know.
We went from Terminator 2 to GoldenEye. What the hell? Okay, so we're gonna be shooting some targets. Now, like I said, this is gonna be either the most... Come here. This is either gonna be the most liked video on YouTube or the most hated video on YouTube, because our targets are right there.
I don't think we can see what they are from here.
Okay, well, I'm gonna zoom in on that. Bam! Wow, it's very dark. Do I have a light on this?
Don't think I do.
There. That's as light as they're going to get it. Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton. So
why is she smiling and he's not?
Because Donald Trump doesn't smile.
Well,
he's okay, I was going to say because he's a Republican. No, he just doesn't smile. I don't know why. But
well, to be fair, he's old.
They're all old.
How old's Hillary?
I don't know. They're old. So, those are going to be more targets. So like I said, this is going to be an awesome video or hated, because there's a lot of people that do like Hillary and a lot of people that like Trump. But this also could be awesome because there's a lot more people that hate them both. So, in the respect for the election day, let's do some target practice. For respect for Joe, because he wants to choose a normal one, we're going to start with the spring loader Beretta.
I don't need anything fancy. I'm a simple guy.
Loaded up from BBs. I know how to load this one, actually. This one's actually a little bit weird to load. We're just going to do, for the spring loaders, it's too much work. We're going to do three shots each. For us.
We should, get a $7,000 360 cam setup and make our videos 360 degrees.
Jesus. Okay. Loaded. Now it's deadly. Ooh. So I'm gonna go first.
Okay.
Ready? You know, you can zoom out a little bit. You don't have to actually see the targets. You can just see me.
I know.
Ready?
And go.
Alright, let's see what damage it did, because honestly, the spring loaders...
I heard it hit rubber.
It did hit rubber, but the spring loaders don't do damage. Yeah, see, it doesn't do diddly. Does nothing. Your turn, Joe.
Oh boy. I think we might... Well... How are we going to penetrate them? Do any of these guns do damage?
Oh yeah. The gas are going to do a lot of damage.
I kinda...
Okay. So
we'll try a little bit more with the spring loader, and we'll see.
No, this is gonna be our last one. Well, I mean, we have three spring loaders. Ready? Go.
Yes.
Pull back. It's the first time Joe using a spring loader. That's not a nice. I think that's it. Yeah, that was it. Okay, so I don't think we actually did any damage.
I think I hit her in the eye.
Ow, my eye. Yeah, no damage. Alright, what's next?
Something gas-powered.
What's the next one you want to do that's gas-powered? Because Joe wants to do gas-powered now.
Which ones are gas-powered?
All of them except for this one and this one. Do you even want to use these two or no?
No.
Okay, so we're going to take out the Taurus and the Glock, unfortunately.
By the way, I think I accidentally split the recordings up into separate videos instead of pausing it.
It's alright, don't worry. So, I guess we'll go in order. Do the Beretta.
Beretta's a nice one.
This one's got a laser sighting as well.
Ooh.
So I'm gonna load it up. Some BB.
Load it up with six shots, I guess?
We'll try.
Yeah, look at you injecting your egg cells into that thing.
What the hell, man? Okay, six shots, and not a single head wound. The green gas.
You're looking mighty fine, Mr. President.
I'll go first.
For the Republic.
And the Democrat.
Well, I was referring to your shirt. The Republic. Knights of the Old Republic?
Oh, I was gonna be like, the Republic, you mean the Rebels? I mean, I'm confused. Alright, here we go.
That's six for six.
Hang on.
Oh, you gotta get rid of the gas?
Just gotta, well, technically I was actually wasting gas, unfortunately, because I actually could've used it for the next shot for you.
Oh, right.
So, did we get any penetration?
Did you hit them at all?
Yeah, I know I did.
You sure?
Well, they're bolts of steel, then.
I don't see anything on the cardboard.
Because I was definitely hitting them. Unless they're... This is really strong latex.
That's some good plastic surgery.
Your turn!
Yay!
There you go, Joe.
Thank you.
Sorry, my hand's in the way. There we go.
I think you just turned it off.
You gotta cock... No, it's good. Cock it.
And release.
Now, the laser sight is a button on that little latch. Right, hang on.
It's coming back.
Alright. Because you broke it.
I did not break it.
Yeah, you broke it.
Okay, so the laser sight's right there. Just squeeze that, and wait, does it not work anymore? You broke it again.
No, I saw it. Come on.
Okay, so laser sight's like right here. Just squeeze that, and you're good.
Okay, thank you.
I actually want to see how the laser sight works right here. There, see? Don't hold it like that.
I know, I remember.
The slide's gonna slice your fingers off. Go. It's making it equal. Maybe I didn't put enough gas in there.
Probably not.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Well, let's see what damage it... Wait, hang on. Sweet. Hang on, hold this. Let me see.
There's a BB stuck in there, but go see what damage it made.
Okay, let's see. Wow, this is some good latex. I know I shot her right in the face. And I know I shot him in the face too. But I'm not seeing any external rubber damage. We might be too far back. We are hitting them, I know that much. Let's go see if he corrected the problem.
Next gun is a smaller Beretta, the Cheetah.
Ooh. Meow.
Ready?
Ready!
Does your canister not have enough gas?
Probably. There it goes. Maybe I didn't put enough gas in it. I don't know.
It just might be running out of gas.
Probably. I mean, I was going to say, go check and see how the target was on my end. I'll bolt this up for you.
All right.
Not seeing anything. Nope.
Did you just shoot yourself?
No, I dropped the gun. Don't worry, it wasn't loaded. Okay. Now it's loaded, just cock back and have some fun with the Cheetah.
I might need to go a little closer.
Yeah, maybe it is the...
It was three shots.
Yeah, here, check and see what you got. Maybe it is the...
I know one of those had to hit. I know one of them. Come on, are you serious? You cannot be freaking serious with this.
Shove it in there. Pretend you're getting someone pregnant. And you want it.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Oh, there goes a baby.
One shot.
One shot, I guess.
Come on, let's go closer. Alright, right about here. I'm gonna close my eyes and protect my nuts.
One.
Oh, wait, should I look at you or them?
That doesn't really matter.
Go for it.
One, two, three.
Did it even fire?
Did all the shots come...
Wait,
what? Hang on, I'm gonna try this one more time.
Something's not right.
Now I'm curious. Hold up.
Just get the Terminator shotgun.
No, the Terminator's... It's the gas, not the... Or the BBs. Could be the BBs as well.
Why don't you use this one? Hang on, let me feel the liquid. Yeah, they both have liquid. You're just not putting enough in. Not enough gas. You gotta give it more.
Well, that's just it. I don't want to put too much gas in it, because I'm just going to be wasting gas.
Well, you gotta put more than what you've been putting in.
Okay, all right. That's a lot.
I hope so.
Okay, I'm going to try this close shot again.
Alright, I'm gonna hide behind you.
Oh, over the shoulder?
Yep.
Ready?
Ready.
No, that's a strong silicone.
Wow.
Damn!
You saw it hit it, right?
Yeah! It bounced right off.
Jesus.
Yeah, there's nothing in... I could just go right there, bam! Or, bam.
So... What's the point of this now?
Now we're just having fun shooting.
Alright.
I'll tell you what. This is going to be a test run of, like, which one's our favorite. Oh, you want to use this one, right?
Just a little bit.
Three shots.
Oh, it's so nice.
Go.
Thank you.
And test fire.
I heard that hit the bottle.
So that probably did penetrate, unless it hit them in the eye.
Well, yeah, that's what I
Here, mean. Find out.
I'm gonna go.
Come on. It did! Her eyes are dented!
Okay, so next one is gonna be the baby high kappa, 1911.
Ooh. I kinda like the over the shoulder aspect of it.
Alright, you ready?
Ready.
I got three shots, by the way.
Cool.
Yep, that was it. I'll load it up with more gas then.
Yeah, he's not doing so good. Her eye is not doing good either.
Yeah, that's some strong silica. Is there anything else we could try shooting? Like paper?
Cardboard?
Yeah. No, like...
Deck shot.
Like a paper with targets with written with Sharpie.
Yeah, sure, why not, but I don't know. Here, I'll go over the shoulder. Go. I feel like these guns are not working anymore. Here.
I go load up the next one.
Yep, still no outside damage. All on the inside. Okay, I have an idea. Do you have...
paper and a Sharpie? No.
Yes. You don't have any?
Maybe a Sharpie.
We need something thin we can penetrate. Giggity.
What?
We need targets we can penetrate.
You're still recording, right?
Yeah.
I'm something wrong with this.
I know, but I keep running over there, and they're like, oh, here he goes again, running over to the thing that doesn't show any damage. It's like a badly coded RPG game.
Alright, I'll tell you what. Let's just keep shooting them for as long as possible.
Uh-huh.
And then, if we make damage, then cool. If not, then... Well, that's when we're done with all these guns. Then at the
Oh, we're doing one gun each.
We're
okay.
We're going with all guns. Hang on.
So should I just not bother showing them the up-close damage?
Yeah, we'll do it at the end and see what happens.
Alright.
I'm going to have to edit that out, by the way. So, yeah. So it's not making any damage, so we're going to show the damage at the end when we go through all the guns and see which one's our favorite. So, right now I'm going to do the both silver ballers. Hang on, let me hold these up.
Are you going to dual wield?
Yep.
Yeah, oh, that's nice. You got to load it quickly, right?
Next.
Here, I'll hold it for you. That way you can load it in a little quicker.
It doesn't really matter how fast it loads.
I thought it helps Safety. With the gas leaking. Doesn't it?
The gas is already in there. Okay.
But doesn't it leak out?
Nope. I'm gold 47 on this.
Aw, shiznit.
Ready?
Ready.
Oh, it's anticlimactic! Take two! Holy crap, maybe there isn't enough gas in that thing. I'm gonna use a different gas.
Cool.
Alrighty, so... Your turn with the silver baller.
Yay! Thank you.
And he only wants to do one, so we're not gonna go akimbo.
Wow! How many shots did you load?
I loaded six!
That was two.
And I loaded that thing up with a lot of grain gas. Holy crap, is this?
As we look closely, we can see the universe unfolding in front of us. It's quite majestic. Wait. Now time is going backwards. I can feel my penis getting smaller. Oh wait, no, it's going forward again. Okay.
Alright. Ready?
Yes.
So this is my favorite. I just made this one. This is the 1911 Colt with the snake match. Ooh. I mean, I'm trying to remember what he does. Like the safety guard is actually extended for the safety guard is extended for your thumb, along with the slide release lock, polished trim, and it's gonna file back hammer. And not only that, every part of this pistol is fully customized. Where did you find something like this? Oh, I made it. So with the snake match. See what
definitely feel like it might not be enough BBs. Or it might not be enough gas.
I've told you.
There you go.
Thank you.
All right, so now Joe with the snake match.
Someone there.
Hang on. All right.
Sorry, there was a car.
A car! Game on!
Remember, kids, don't try this at home.
Yes.
Try it at the desert or target range.
Though. I was going to say target range. All right. Now, you know I loaded this up with enough gas.
Yes. Did you hold it?
I did.
The next gun will be...
the dragon.
Whatever this one is.
It's the dragon.
It's the dragon. It goes rar.
It's the Wee High Cap Dragon. I'm not kidding, I think that's what it's called. I was going to do 3 shots.
Okay.
I'm explaining details over here.
Why don't you tell us those details again?
Load it a little bit longer, 3 shots, see if this works.
Okay.
Dragon, by the way.
Hold your nuts. Oh, yeah,
That definitely seemed better.
Yeah.
Oh, nothing's in it, by the way. Joe's turn.
Yay!
Your turn.
Thank you. Here you are.
Thank you. Cock back. There we go. You feel the difference, right?
Yeah.
Here, I'll let me unload it. Like this.
I fired it.
Yeah, but hang on.
You want to get rid of all the gas?
Yeah, that's why. Well, we're done with this gun.
Okay.
So, what gun are we using now?
Albert Wesker's Samurai Edge.
Ooh, with the light and the laser?
Yeah, well, hang on. Either light, laser, light.
I think you should use both.
See, is the way... Oh, there we go. I can take that off, and that's just like that. So, I can just, so laser, I know you can see it.
Yep.
Light, both laser and light, and off. So I'll use both laser and light.
Cool. Let's just get a...
You see?
Yeah, we can definitely see. Hang on. Go for it.
Did I not put enough gas?
I don't know. Probably I saw where they went. It they shot downward.
Yeah, I don't think I put enough gas in that one. So, damn.
They did shoot downward. I think we might have to aim a little higher. Oh well, my turn.
So, Joe's gonna be using Albert Wesker's Samurai Edge now.
Can you come over the shoulder, please?
Yes, I will. Watch the light. Watch the house.
Like, watch. That's where the laser is. And you see where it went?
Kind of.
No, if I go a little.
Wait, don't go high. Just in case. Because I don't want to damage the fence.
Yeah, I had to go a little higher with that one.
Okay.
Can you feel it, Mr. Krabs? Can you feel it? Yeah.
Okay.
This is...
Chris's Samurai Edge.
Sweet! Yeah, I can't see that.
By the way, kids, number one safety is this. So I always keep it, like, away from the trigger, but close enough that I might have to use it.
You were showing them your finger?
Right
here. Okay.
Ready?
Yes.
I know I'm putting enough gas in there. I know I am.
You did it right one time.
I don't get it. This time, Joe's going to load the gas.
All right.
See if this actually makes a difference.
There we go.
You're supposed to be pushing down.
Am I? Oh, okay.
See, I think he just did it terrible. All right.
One more?
All right, that's enough.
Okay. That in there.
See?
Yep. That wasn't so bad. I got 2 good shots.
Yeah, but it's not... I don't know what it is. It's not you. It's not me. It's the gas.
Did anyone else ever tell you have a lovely haircut?
And I hate it.
Anyway.
I like it.
Barry's Model 2 Samurai Edge. Oh, I'm sorry. Model 1. Model 2 is from Resident Evil Revelation. Model 1 is from, I think it's from the first one. But he never uses it. He always uses the Python. There we go. That was better.
Hell yeah.
And now, it's my turn for Barry Burton's Model 2.
One.
Model 1.
What do you sound... What are you trying to imitate?
This week on Baloney.
I fucking love that.
The what?
The Baloney Man.
Oh. The Baloney Man. Yeah, it's done. It's done.
Okay.
When it locks up like this, that means the gas depleted and it's done. If you can fire again, yeah. That means there was more gas inside, and that's a successful load.
Yay.
Pistol.
Your favorite pistol?
My favorite pistol,
mm.
or one of my favorite pistols from the Metal Gear Solid franchise, is the SOCOM pistol.
I'm not gonna lie, that's a really big fucking pistol.
Oh, hang on, let me see if I get the thing to work. There we go. It's got a light, and this is supposed to be a laser sighting, but it's not really a real laser sight, so that's the only one thing that's upsetting about it.
Ah.
So, whatever. It's still nice. There we go. Nope, not enough gas. Damn. So, Joe, with the SOCOM.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Actually, can I hold my hand under there? Because
you can, I guess.
Yeah, that feels better for me, at least.
What, more steady, I guess?
Yeah.
Hang on, I want to do a little skit.
Okay. Should I pause it?
No.
Okay.
Because I got so calm.
That light is blinding. So is that one.
Colonel, I'm going to infiltrate Metal Gear. Actually, I'm going to infiltrate Shadow Moses and stuff Metal Gear.
I smell like green apple.
So next we got the Beretta M93R. Now, we got two options. We can do this just like the way how it is, like just like this. Or do you want to use this piece?
The stock. If it's not a pain. Because I've always wanted to try to... I only know about stock pistols from the Resident Evil games. One of them being Resident Evil 4, the Matilda.
Now, this has a unique firing system. Safety's off.
Mm-hmm.
It can fire single shot, three shot burst, or full auto.
Yep, just like that gun. Three shot burst. You can hold it from that too?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
That's what it's there for.
Wow. Why don't more pistols have these things?
They're not made that way.
I feel like at least the front grip would be a good thing.
This one's gonna be a pain in the ass to load.
What happens if you shove this up your ass?
You have green gas up your ass?
Will it come out safely?
I don't think so.
Will you propel forward into space?
I don't think so.
No?
I wouldn't. Just saying.
Yeah. I'm a pioneer of new ideas.
Okay, only out of curiosity, which one do you want to do? You want to do three shot burst, or you want to do single shot?
I want to do three shot.
Shit. I don't think it's going in. Nah, whatever. Alright, I'm going to try full auto.
Okay.
Alright. Guys, ready?
Ready. Damn.
Nice. That actually was really nice. You want to do three shot?
Yeah.
Okay. Joe, do you need help holding this or are you going to be fine?
I think I'll be okay.
The wood stock on that is really nice. It's like an oak wood. Very gloss.
Let me see if I know how to hold this properly.
It's already on three shots, so you're okay. Very nice.
Sweet.
So, no wonder why it's not like... Hang on. Is it...
Yeah.
There, hold that.
Sure.
Auto? Just want to make sure it's...
It's like a...
See, why didn't it have that much gas with me?
It's like a vibrator. Jesus Christ.
See, this is where it's fun.
Yeah, treat it right.
Okay, another Beretta with an LED light, but the LED light doesn't work, and a compensator, so I like this one.
What is a compensator?
Compensator, it's whatever. Like, this is, like, it's an extended barrel.
Oh, so compensator is a general term?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, here we go.
All right.
All right. Joe with the Beretta.
Thank you.
And the compensator
now,
and the LED
question,
light that doesn't work.
The slightly longer barrel, what does that give me?
It depends, honestly. For some guns, some compensators have a built-in suppressor. Some have like a built-in laser sight.
Yeah, but the longer barrel, what does that do?
Sometimes it increases accuracy. Sometimes. Oh. Or sometimes it just looks cool. See, I gave you a lot more gas than I did. What the hell? Seriously, I get less gas, you get more gas?
I'm a gassy man.
You fart knocker.
Wow. Oh! How we doing?
Loading this up. It's a bitch to load on to get that in. There we go. Okay. Safety off. Now we're loaded.
Aiming at my nuts.
Ready?
Ready.
This one's spring loader, by the way.
That's cool.
Yeah, I like this one. It's really nice. Ooh. Load it up for Joe.
Thank you.
You got three shots.
Pause it.
Oh! So, Joe with the three shots. Here we go. Pump.
Did you load it? I don't think anything's coming out.
Hang on.
Pause it. Take two
with the shotgun once again. Hopefully this one works now. There we go. Pump.
Huh. More coming out.
Maybe they all came out at the same time. I don't know why.
Alright, Terminator style.
Yeah, the Terminator.
I've got a lot of gun, the bullets in it, the cells, and the one, and the two. There's five shots, right? The three, and the four, and the five. The five shots. Five shots, I think I count Dracula. I gotta load up with gas. You can stop.
Okay, you ready?
Alright, let's do this. Hopefully, we can get a shot off. Oh, we got one. There goes all the ammo.
Is that literally all of them?
Oh, there goes... Oh. Yep. It was ejecting two shells at once for some reason. And that's enough of that.
We're not going to be using this gun anymore.
Damn.
Shit.
Oh! Okay. We have one more special gun just for you. And this gun, what gun is it?
Well, it's an M4, and it also has a bottom shotgun, but I'm not going to use the shotgun since we already used the shotgun, so I'm just going to use the single shot, hang on, single shot on this.
It's an M4.
Full auto.
That's a beauty.
And it's done.
Is it electronic?
Yes, it is.
Oh, what are you going to do when there's no power and no sun? Well, we'll be dead.
Well, that's when we use the gas. And here's where we're going to actually do this target practice with just me and Joe using just this one gun.
Yep. Close. Chris's revolver.
Well, it's not a revolver, Joe. It's an automatic. It's a Beretta.
Chris's samurai edge. It's his penis! Beep ba 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 da po. Ba 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 da po. Beep ba ba da po. Very nice. Very nice.
So, take a look at Hillary and Trump.
They're doing okay. Though the bottles inside their heads is very, very much dented. Yeah, you could see the shit coming out. Actually, what is in here? Oh, that's the plastic.
Hang on.
Oh.
Oh, wow, that's a weird.
Oh, I thought we dented her eyes. No. That's just. It was like that.
How about Trump?
Any bottle? Any things in there? No.
Damn.
Damn, he's ugly when he doesn't have plastic surgery.
I'm not even gonna bother wearing these. Actually, hey Joe. Let's go rob a bank!
What is this, payday 3?
Yes!
Okay.
Oh man.
Oh! Alright, so target practice. Best three shots per person.
I was gonna go with six, but okay.
Three shots per person, to be fair. Loser sucks whose dick?
No.
No? What's the conditions?
I don't know, just see who's better.
Okay.
My turn. Well, I go first.
Alright. Let's see how good of a shot you are to hit that thing. Alright. Let's tally up the score.
Shoulder.
You got a dent.
That's it.
No other dents?
Unless not, it ricocheted right up here.
You sure?
Yep. Came right up there and one right there.
Wow.
Or unless that's not it.
That guy's living a pretty healthy life.
Your turn.
All right.
Your turn.
Thank you.
I don't even know where I'm hitting, but I'll give it a shot.
Okay.
Oh,
you got him in the belly.
I got one here.
And in the belly.
And two there.
I was close to the head. But you know what? Just for your viewing pleasure, let me do one more try. You ever seen Lethal Weapon?
Yeah. Really?
Have a nice day.
Boy, there is a full moon out tonight.
So, what was it, 15 guns? I think it was 15 guns, I don't even know. With 15 guns, target practice, and I got a nice Lethal Weapon ending. And both Hillary and Trump survived. Damn. I think this was actually a pretty good video.
Ow. Shit hurt.
I'm not a crook.
Yeah, I don't even know why I would say that.
Kiss me.
I feel so gay right now.
Why? You're Hillary and I'm Trump.